collaboration with Axo Light is to make a lamp I call Nafir. And the idea was a kind of dropping or like a liquid coming off the ceiling to provide light, really. But it ended up taking a bit of an organic form of not only liquid, but almost like trumpet-like. So I called it Nafir because Nafir is an old, very ancient Egyptian instrument that looks a bit similar, like a trumpet. So that was the idea, and then it's kind of this fluid lamp, it's LED technology, and so that it's, I can say, an extension of the body, a kind of zoomorphic form. So that was really the concept. I'm a quarter Irish, quarter English, quarter Algerian, quarter Egyptian, and I was raised actually in England and Canada, and I live in the United States. But I see myself quite global. I don't know enough about Arabic culture, really. But I've been doing some work in Egypt, so I've gone on several trips. So when I saw them playing the Nafir, the old trumpet, I was thinking about the project I was working on with Axo Light, and that's how I called it Nafir. And I like that because also it gives a little bit of homage to my roots, to my blood.
Mama, bend it down, cool out, Nally Dally.
And so we've expanded the collection of Nafir to some other forms and some table lamps and all that. And now I'm working on a couple more projects, which again are kind of similar in a sense that they have a very floating and kind of liquid feeling, a very immaterial feeling. So we're continuing our relationship, and I think we have a good one, and I enjoy working with them.